Fazilnagar has been identified with the ancient Pavanagar. According to Jain and Buddhist literature, Pavanagar is a place associated with both Jains and Buddhists. It is famous as a place where 24th Jain Tirthankar Mahavir attained Nirvana in 543 BC. The Jain temple houses four beautifully carved idols. It is also believed to be the place where Lord Buddha, while going to Kushinagar from Vaishali, stayed and accepted a meal from his disciple.